Welcome back to Full Metal Alchemist, and last time, remember, we got rid of Gens Breslau, who claimed to be the Full Metal Alchemist. Put that son of a bitch in his place.
Yay.
So now, we are actually at the final part of the game, so no need to wait. So let's do this. Trippy, we're at the center court. It's great to have the absorption necklace on. Especially if you're trying to keep your health up and you don't really want to waste all your elixirs. Yes, really. Thank you. These guys all remind me of Birdie from Street Fighter Zero. Thank you! Not really worried about frenzy at this point. There we go. Thank you. helmet. Weaklings! If you're not gonna give me a hand job, die. Bedroom. Oh, hello. There we go. Al's such a trooper. Quit that. If you can't fight me like a man, at least pretend you're fighting me like a man. Besides, you think about it, it's a good way to stock up on elixirs like this. See, that's the main reason why you want to keep your frenzy on, just because it can help with level grinding. Usually when I've only played this game once. Thank you. for the record, I didn't get no extra points to allocate. Clearly, you guys are just very bad shots. Please don't call yourselves leaks. Well, I'll take that, thank you. I was really not expecting that, but I'll take it. I'm kind of wondering why would I not mention the final fight. Well, like I said, it's not the final fight that I'm really going to be pissed about. It's the quote-unquote special fight I'm more pissed about. That's what we want. It's the progress we wanted. Hey, you. One point. Damn. Oh, well. You can have that one measly point out. Shit. Beaten down by a jump kick. That's messed up. You whore! You fat ass! You stop that right now! If you want to block, to the dining hall, or back to the dining hall. Take wait your turn. You're all terribly bad shots. You're a terrible guest. The great damn. Elixir X, oh. Well, that's self-explanatory, isn't it? Yes. Now, I wish I can just... if I could do that, you know... I swear, I was just like, wait a minute, poof, there you go. Lightning element. I really would. If I had the power to, of being an alchemist like that, oh yeah. I know the first thing I would do, like, I would summon I would just summon an AC just like that. Damn, what a maze! The architect for this place must have been clear off his rocker.
Ed, so why did the professor make so many of those chimeras?
He never did spill the beans, did he? Said it was for harmony, but what the heck does it mean?
We do know that there's a link between chimera synthesis and the research on the professor's catalyst, a philosopher's catalyst. Maybe he's experimenting with animals. With wings like armies implemented inside of him?
Is he going to separate the wing from army?
Just how does the professor intend to save her?
Ah, USJWs. Oh! Hey, I play Fire Emblem, damn it!
Oh, you ass!
All this because I want my health back. I will get my health back, you asshole. I'll take this. Thank you, Al. Harmony's room. A double-edged ring. All those double-edged items I'm getting, don't ever use those. Because there's an upside and a downside to them. The items you kind of get at the very end of the game, should you beat the special fight, it's not really worth it. Think about it, it really isn't worth it. Bye, y'all. Great haul. Really? Well, might as well save. Sega! Outside. Tower Garden. Oh, you son of a bitch! I can hit you on the backhand! Ah! There we go! Item here? We'll take it! We'll take it. Oh, now we're going to the tower. Oh! Oh! frenzy! You mean you thought you were dead again? Okay, the spiral stairs. That's where we need to go. Going through all that stone light. Oh, you fucktard. Ah! Oh, no. We can't do that. Nope, can't have that. I will take this and go. Fuck that. No. Okay. We're not wasting no time around here with these guys. They have no items for us. We're out of here.
When are we gonna get to the top of this tower?
You know what? There's something else besides the chimeras that I don't get. The alchemists in town, the professor said they just came on their own, but...
Nah. There's no way that so many would gather without reason. The prof had to have a purpose.
But what could that have been?
The philosopher's catalyst to help him make the chimeras. Nah, it's gotta be something.
Yeah, we've got to think of why there'd be a connection between the chimeras and the alchemists.
Oh. Oh, that's not nice. One, two, here we go! One, two, three, go! Here we go! Just go. Let me go in front of you, my brother. The inner chamber. Now there's a reason why why I had this game. No. Trap, I don't care. Getting out! I know it's a trap, but I don't care. I'm taking the item. Get the fuck right out of there. Elixir.
Hey, look. What'd you find?
Petal from an effort flower. Harmony must have dropped it.
Harmony. What a shock that was. I still can't believe it. About Harmony's secret?
Yeah. Professor sure did an incredible thing. But I can kind of relate how he must have felt.
Ed, so is... Harmony, so is she actually Celine, or...
Let's not think about that right now. We just gotta hurry.
Picking up as many of these motherfuckers you got. No. No. Dancing. Enjoy my magical feats of strength. I'm out of here. Fuck you. Nope. Nope and nope to the nope.
I'm flipping y'all off.
Oh, that's just evil right there. Oh, that's just wrong and evil. And that's where I think I'm just gonna stop. Actually, no. Right here. Sega. Oh yeah. So we passed everything and we have reached the Tower of Alchemists. So what's gonna happen when we actually get there? I'll find out in the next exciting episode of Full Metal Alchemist and the Broken Angel. Stay tuned for the next part.